Okay, here we're gonna fly some upright figure eights. It'll be best if you have experience flying forward circuits clockwise and counterclockwise. If you've been practicing those two maneuvers, then piecing this one together should be fairly simple. Here I'm flying in towards the flight line. You want to practice the figure eight also flying away from the flight line. That's about it.